Be taken in the action here on Dynamite. SCU!
This bout is set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Making his way to the ring from Southern California, weighing 215 pounds, the Fallen Angel, Christopher Daniels.
Well, the Fallen Angel never looked more fallen than the piece of videotape I'm going to show you that happened a few weeks ago here on Dynamite. Take a look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Daniels going for that Arabian press. He thought about it too much, something that was just mechanical, so easy for him. He got in his own head, and his head collided with the ramp.
Daniels going to get it on here when we come back against Sammy Guevara. We are back, ladies and gentlemen, live here in the shadows of Memphis, Tennessee, on the King's birthday. No, not Jerry Lawler, Elvis Presley.
How about that? What a day to be here.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing 184 pounds, they call him a Spanish god, Sammy Guevara.
Sammy Guevara starting out the new year strong last week in Jacksonville, picking up a victory over the natural Dustin Rhodes. Hopes to keep the momentum going here tonight against the Fallen Angel, Christopher Daniels.
Speaking of momentum, before this match gets underway, I want to let the fans out in Denver know that tickets go on sale this Friday at 10 a.m. as Dynamite comes to the First Bank Center in Broomfield, Colorado, Wednesday, March 4th. That's Wednesday, March 4th, and a week later, Excalibur, we're going to be within the shadows of the Rocky Mountains as well.
Other side of the Rockies in Salt Lake City on Wednesday, March 11th at the Maverick Center. Both shows going on sale this Friday, 10 a.m. Mountain Time. Hope you will join us on our first trip out west.
I'll be shooting another episode of Big Love while I'm there. My own personal reality show.
Yes, it is.
Well, Sammy Guevara opened his mouth last week, indicated that he felt like that Christopher Daniels has lost it. Well, first of all, that ain't gonna happen overnight.
But Daniels,
I gave him Daniels good motivation. I'm kind of glad he did it because I'm anxious to see this match.
With over 26 years of in-ring experience, Christopher Daniels has actually spent, he has more in-ring experience than Sammy Guevara has years on planet Earth. Now that shoulder tackle takes down Guevara. Guevara effortlessly floating up and over the top. Backflips over that basement dropkick attempt, but Daniels catches him on the backside. Arm drag.
This match has a lot to do with pace and dictating that pace, Tony. Daniels has got to be the guy that's driving the bus.
He's got to be in charge, right, and he was momentarily, but once he got in that corner, Jim, it kind of all changed. And I think not only that, Jim, and Excalibur, I think he likes the fact that maybe that Guevara is taking him lightly here.
Could be, yeah, could be. Another nice iron drag.
Daniels hip toss, takes down the Spanish God. Scoop and a slam. Christopher Daniels firing on all cylinders here.
Nice hard slam with a lot of authority. Wow. Daniels is a proud guy. He's fought his way his entire career. Always been somebody of an overachiever in the eyes of many.
Anyone that feels he's lost a step, just watch the first couple of minutes of this match.
Rick Knox pulled in the way by
Guevara!
What a cheap shot.
That's the only way he got the advantage, right, that cheap shot.
Right cross, both feet right to the chest, and CD's in trouble.
Guevara covers one, a two count. And Christopher Daniels, I mean, we saw that Arabian moonsault attempt where he landed on the ramp. That led to Pentagon and Ray Phoenix taunting him backstage. And also led to a crisis of conscience for Christopher Daniels, questioning himself and his ability.
I can't believe another cover here. One for it. I can't believe how good Sammy Guevara is going to be when he matures.
You have to.
He's 26.
I mean, you have to imagine that's exactly why he was so highly recruited by Chris Jericho for the Inner Circle.
I got shoes that are 26 years old.
One, two. Count again as Daniels able to kick out.
Good looking kid. Calls Houston home.
Tony, much like you, Sammy Guevara, prolific vlogger.
Yeah, he has many more followers than I do, though.
And there we see Kafar just vaulting off the back of Daniels. It was a reverse Fargo strut.
Yeah,
well, he is a Spanish guy.
Kicks the bottom rope, driving it, rebounding it into the eyes of Christopher Daniels.
Tony is a multimedia mogul. Though.
Yeah, well.
Powerful podcast comes out on Wednesdays. He sets it up really good for me on Thursday. Grilling JR.
Almost to the midsection as Daniels trying to fight out of that side headlock.
Far with a hook kick across the jaw.
That's just instinctive. Really instinctive.
And he
Kavar saw the hands down, the head unprotected, and Bandley went for it.
Yeah, you can't teach that. You're right, that's instinct.
And now Guevara ascending to the top. 450, no, lands on his feet. Daniels up to his feet.
Over the top of the exploder.
Dumping Guevara on the back of his head and his upper shoulders.
Guevara was just too slow getting to the point of attack, and he paid for it. And once again, we're seeing why Daniels is such a great veteran.
I think what you said earlier, Tony, that Sammy is believing his own hype, that Christopher Daniels is over the hill. Or he's lost it.
Daniels, beautiful back body drop. Drop kick takes down Guevara. And a clothesline for good measure.
When I see the pace quickening, I always thought, well, that'll be to Sammy Guevara's benefit, advantage. Not that time.
Got the Thunder Bomb. One, two. Two count only.
Angels win! It's really challenging to get a 10 on a situation like that. You just don't have enough leverage on the shoulders, and that's where it counts.
Daniels, he was looking for that finishing maneuver, the Angels wings, but Guevara able to avoid it, rolls through.
Oh, running knee strike and running shooting star press, hook of the far leg, one, two, no, Daniels able to kick out.
Oh, barely though.
Daniels really competing hard here. It's as if he has something big to explore, to prove.
Backslide, one, two. Guevara able to avoid it, sweep the leg. Guevara rolls through. And a clothesline, both men going down.
Thinking the same thing there.
And Christopher Daniels, much like myself, calls Southern California home. The wrestling scene in Southern California lost one of the greats, John Ian, a big figure in Southern California. We want to give our condolences out to his friends and family and the entire Southern California wrestling scene.
Amen. Absolutely.
Guevara, nobody home there. Daniels catches him. ST. Oh, he flaps his down.
Guevara seems to have lost his
hey, rhythm. Amigo!
Who was? Show me if you can. Show me. Come on. Please, show me if you can.
Pentagon asking Daniels to do the Arabian moonsault.
It's a challenge. Is he going to do it?
We saw when SCU was in six-man action on Dark Daniels. He thought about it. He opted not to do it. And that time's getting caught by the back of the head. One, two, three, and that is it. Guevara put him away. Shot to the back of the head. Sammy Guevara.
Now, winner of this match, Sammy Guevara.
Well, that was very unveteran-like for Christopher Daniels. Taken completely out of his game by Pentagon.
Stopped any momentum he may have had.
Yeah.
The pace of his match. And then he picked up the pieces right there.
It's that crisis of conscience continues to affect the Fallen Angel, Christopher Daniels. Oh, it's these guys again.
Now what? Oh, my God.
Fallen Angel, Christopher Daniels. You're a popular man today, Chris. One of the very best professional wrestlers here in AEW. One of the very best professional wrestlers of this generation. Your fingerprints are all over wrestling nowadays. Heck, and this might seem out of the ordinary, had it not been for meeting you over 15 years ago, I may not be what I am today.
Heck.
But the AEW faithful do not share my high opinion of you. You see, Chris, they do not believe in you anymore. Oh, boo all you want. You are the same people who spend your time saying that you have lost a step. But Chris, and I want you to hear this, I can help you. I can make you the man you once were.
Oh my God, he's offering him a mask.
A lot of offers being floated around here on this program. A lot of recruiting going on.
SCU is a thing of the past. Be one with the Dark Order and wear the mask.
Uno wants Christopher Daniel as one of his followers.
Is he going to do it?
What's he got to lose?
Daniels has been on a losing streak here.
It looks like he's thinking about it. Oh, my God.
Oh, there, that may be your answer right there.
Oh, look.
The man, I don't think Daniels did very well.
You made a huge
man.
Mistake, Chris.
Alex Reynolds, John Silver, and Stu Grayson, and some additional followers swarming on Christopher Daniels. But now, the tag champs, SCU, Scorpio Sky, Frankie Kazarian, and the Young Bucks.
The Young Bucks are here.
The Young Bucks looking for revenge on the Dark Order.
Dark Order in that chaos of a couple of weeks ago, beating down the Young Bucks very personally. And now look at the Bucks. They're tired of this.
The Bucks uniting with SCU and Stu Grayson.
Grayson pop right back in.
I think Grayson thinks four on one's a fair fight.
He's got mathematical problems as well.
Yeah, apparently so. Look at the fire the Bucks have in this.
And Grayson being pulled to safety by the rest of Dark Order. It's Scorpio Sky!
Well, Scorpio was in the sky.
He's amazing.
Sky taking flight, and a super kick party's broken out here in Memphis. Daniels. Plants him down. Now Christopher Daniels. Best assault ever.
And the chaos continues. Folks, we've got to take a break. We have to take a break, but we'll be right back.
Why are you here? I came back to stop you. Many have died trying.
The sandwich is back. For those who haven't tasted that crispy chicken on toasted brioche, it's like,
I'm experiencing some things right now.
Look at you looking all special.
But you won't really get it until you get it.
Love that chicken from Popeyes.
Doing the things we love can be painful. Aspercream's triple effect provides targeted relief, works in minutes, lasts for hours. Love hurts. Aspercream works.
At Anytime Fitness, we believe healthy happens when commitment comes with a coach.
$12.99, all you can eat. Now with boneless wings. Only at Applebee's.
So, Josh, you going for our Drive Safe and Save discount?
Yep. Using the app, driving safe.